I think forestry is really important for New Zealand and the world in general's future because climate change is a big issue and we need to reduce carbon emissions.
Sustainability is a big factor for me. Future generations can do the same thing I do, help and contribute to the iwi.
Looking at the different ways you can use forestry to help address climate change is really interesting.
I actually would love to go back and work with iwi, and I want to show like Māori wahine like myself that we can do just as well as the tāne, and Māori can gain higher paying jobs in forestry rather than just manual.
The practicality, we were out in the field once a week for a good 12 weeks.
I didn't even know how to identify different types of tree species before going into this course.
I know 10,000 times more than what I did.
Now I can happily walk out into a forest and identify a lot of the different types of tree species.
It's a pretty full-on course, but it's definitely worth it.
But it is much more diverse and I found it a lot more engaging.
You get lots of field trips throughout the week. First we went to Hamner Springs. This year we're going up to Nelson Lakes.
There's just so many avenues that a lot of people don't know about.
Forestry is a great career path.
Forestry is so broad that you can go into basically anything.
Forestry is not just planting trees and cutting them down. There's hundreds of different people involved in the process.
There's the engineering side,
environmental,
doing harvest planning,
there's marketing.
You can go into biology.
The business side really stood out to me.
A massive process, doesn't just get done in a day.
There's also a lot of work going on in alternative uses for wood, so looking at biofuels to replace things like coal.
And there's all different cultures and ethnicities that are studying forestry science, quite a diverse group of people.
I think forestry is perfect, lots of job opportunities, good work.
Definitely get involved, try and find places where you can gain experience, and no, it's not all just for guys.
Just go for it.
If you're passionate about outdoors, give it a go.